Buongiorno, lovely bookworms. I am Elena Khodakivska. This is Cat Joseph, the great reader. I'm still filming, he's still sleeping. And as I promised, this is my second video for today about very special person, because I can't resist my temptation to film a video and to tell you about one more awesome writer. Well, once upon a time, I was lucky to meet a writer who managed to turn my opinion concerning fantasy genre upside down. Frankly speaking, I am not much into it, and when my friends told me probably haven't met the right writer or you haven't read the right book, I was smiling sarcastically, answering that fantasy is not my cup of tea. I met one awesome writer, and I am going to tell you about this writer and his incredible, fantastic books. So one day, Cat Joseph, the great reader, and I were wandering alone, twisting bookish roads, and we ran into Curse of Lianxi by Ben Wolf, his American writer. Well, guys, guilty. I was grabbed by a terrible book cover first, and I just couldn't resist my temptation to peer inside because it attracted me like a magnet. So I took a risk and jumped into an amazing fantasy world created by Ben Wolf. It was the first book of the Tales of Lianxi, and reading this book was like being hypnotized by a magic dance of raven-haired stone lady in a torrential rain that pulls in the reverse direction. The whole novel was fantasy novel was so well structured, so cleverly structured, and so twisty that I didn't even notice how I finished reading it, and I was so addicted to this book that I strived to read the next one immediately. As you can see, the book cover is absolutely fantastic, so gorgeous, so magnetically attractive that I bet you won't resist and you will read it as soon as you watch this video. So I decided to read the next books by Ben Wolf, and having opened Escape of Concubines, this book took my breath away. It was book number one from Wrath Riders that belongs to World of Lianxi Stories. There, as you can see, the book cover is also glorious, and I couldn't tear off my eyes from it for a long time. By the way, the first thing that caught my attention, except for the book cover, was the map. Actually, the maps inside, they are so masterfully drawn, and they invite you to step into the dangerous, mysterious, and mesmerizing lakes, paths, and woods of incredible, fantastic world of the Lianxi stories. Reading this book was like galloping from one magic world into another, being accompanied by Wrath Riders and Elfin Rangers. And while the danger is tapping your heels, you're desperately trying to get under protection of fantastic woman's empire. While I was coming to an end of the story, I was delaying the reading process intentionally because I didn't want to say goodbye to all these characters so quickly. Charming Francesca, brave and stunning Margot, and a Wrath Rider of Arkenheim. All of them are so brilliantly depicted that you will feel emotionally connected to all of them from the first pages. Suddenly, I realized that I do love books by Ben Wolf. His fantasy world did grab my attention, and I asked myself why. Well, the answer is quite simple. The whole books by Ben Wolf do have a soul. Actually, I wrote an article, 10 reasons to dive into an amazing fantasy world by Ben Wolf, and I will put the link below in the description in case you want to know more about his books, to get to know this writer better. I bet you will, if you are a fantasy lover, you will adore his books, but because he's a master of fantasy. By the way, he also wrote a brilliant children's books, and I will tell you about it in a second. Next book by Ben Wolf that I was lucky to read was the Little Shoemaker Silver. I read it with Cat Joseph, the great reader who is still sleeping, and with my little son. He's 6 years old and he absolutely enjoyed reading this amazing fable. This is an amazing fairy tale about the precocious girl Annabelle, who proves that you can brilliantly do what you love, even if you are born for some other purpose and you are destined for something else. Well, if you are looking for brilliant, captivating books in fantasy genre and motivating, inspiring and kind fairy tales for your kids, the books by Ben Wolf are definitely what you need. Ben, thank you so much for your incredible books that made me fall in love with fantasy genre. I know that you are always inspired. That's why I wish you stay healthy and write more and more incredible books that will conquer the whole world. Merry Christmas and happy holidays from me and Kazuza, the great reader who's taking the path all the time I was filming me. Thank you. Merry Christmas and happy holidays once again. Well, book lovers, I'm Elena Khodakivska. This is Kat Joseph, the great reader. We wish you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year!